So my lab spends months and months making chemicals, and then Mehmet's lab takes a couple of hours to destroy them. My name is Max Royzen. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Chemistry.
My name is Mehmet Yigit. I am in the Department of Chemistry and the RNA Institute. Collaboration is a fruitful process. It's very important that these two individuals, collaborators, get along with each other.
Essentially, our collaboration came about from discussing our research and our mutual goals.
We engineer small nanodevices, nanoparticles, for detecting small RNA molecules that are overexpressed in cancer. When Max's chemistry works with my own materials, the RNA molecules will be detected with fluorescence means. You can tell if a person has cancer or not. You can also identify the disease stage of the cancer.
The biggest challenge is to make things work in live cells or living systems. So it's much easier to get the proof of principle in a test tube. But once you go in the wild, it's much more complex.
I'm providing a template for this chemistry to work in a living system. This way the collaboration is going to be fruitful and finally get into a product that's going to be useful for humanity.